No. No.
That guy. Alright. Smithy is too damn raw. Damn right. You have no idea how unbelievably mad I am that I did not get to see that set. I wanted to commentate that set, like, on my life. I was about to, like, I would have been fine maybe, like, throwing my set just to watch that one. It's my, like, solemn wish that they play Losers again. That being said, Dev up one game, but unfortunately he is going to see a little bit of struggle in this game. Great use of Flood to force out the barrel, but it looks like he's climbing the hill. He's making it back a little bit. Holy shit, I'm so tired. Game two, I just hopped out. Dev was down a stock, but he made it back with a really clean edge guard. I think he's edge guard. But yeah, no, he's playing a little more patient. He's getting pretty good openings, and I feel like he's denying banana a lot, which is really good.
Oh, Snap also upset Isa Hell for this too.
Really?
Oh shoot.
Snap has been on his game lately.
Anthony said that he did SD, but I don't know how close the games were otherwise.
Yeah, I mean, you can only SD one game, I guess. I mean, like, why did it even go that deep?
Mario with banana is really scary, but I feel like Snap has so much pressure here. Mm-hmm. Like, basically, any winning interaction could just instantly amount to a kill percent.
Yeah, and especially, like, in the corner, monkey flip might, like, send you so off stage that you're basically screwed. I mean, up smash can kill, down tilt can kill.
Wait, is he... Okay.
Nah.
I thought he was getting the IDJ after the first up air.
Oh, would that have killed? I mean, I guess that downer, but you got the mix up.
What
a Smithy forward smash coming out.
Smithy?
The Smithy forward smash.
Dang.
Not too shabby, Dev.